Tied on port. We're going hard on starboard. Randy, do I take that first one? Yeah, okay. We're gonna try it. Yeah. Alright, guys, go even. Nice and long. I got you to 20. Quick and aggressive with those hands. Trip. Good. Get on that top quarter and go. Hit acceleration, drive it down quick, send it. Here to 20. Solid hands out of the release. Good. Into the very tip of the stern deck. Extend your run right here. And you're clearing it. Nice job. Water's nice and flat for you. Blaze one and chop the water. quick on the legs, be the first person in the boat to drive them down, aggressive, and trip, send, up top. Trip, send. Trip, send. So tapping the blade out, then sending it away. Good. Early roll up here and see that backsplash. Guys, up tall, and we can see the North Bridge now. Up tall, get your swing, let's find those hands. You're still at a 20. Coming up on the bridge. Gonna stay long, drive it quick. Still holding the 20, big legs. Reach out and go. So I'll get your swing. Solid hands away, be aggressive. Here we go. my paddle. So it's going to the negatives. Alright guys. And two, we're gonna let it run. Are you on? And two, hands like gonna. Three, two, one, drop. Alright guys, Port's back at Starboard's Row. The epic rowing journey. Yeah. Went up this. Now if I can just remember how to get back.
Yeah, I want to stretch a little bit.
Still on. Is it Charles Dickens? I got it. Alright, you guys ready? Alright, Ollie. Sit ready. Attention. Rope. There you go, half. Half. Three quarter. Three quarter. Ample. Yes, yes. been looking on the way up. You'll be going again. No, you guys will be going.